this is wonderful for thickening the hair. And it's because you're really getting health down into the scalp, which is then bringing health to the hair follicles. So you're really kind of working on that level. Now, we don't know yet about hair regrowth, but that's a question we could all ask ourselves. Is it possible we could have hair regrowth? Well, now that might be very exciting to a lot of people, especially to men. You may be losing their hair, receding, and so forth. So we can't say it does that, but we don't know. So that's just another possibility. But regardless, even if you're a gentleman who's totally bald, you still want to take care of supporting your scalp and keeping it really healthy and clean. I have not had one problem with that itching again, and I will never use that other shampoo again. In fact, I'd already decided not to keep using that because I just knew something was wrong. So, you know, the rules, the governmental rules on cosmetics is very sketchy. They're allowed to put all kinds of things into your makeup, into your skincare, into your shampoo and conditioner that you don't want there in terms of the general industry. So Neekin's really developing this line, and I'm very, very pleased. It's a consumable, it's a great price point, and we'll all be using it. And everyone who's used this has loved it. I haven't had one person give me a negative response on it at all, which is very exciting. So that's your shampoo and conditioner, another consumable to add to your authorship line for your customers and for all of us as consultants. So we want that. That's a very important part of your network marketing business. And then the third that you're getting, the third new product is called the Paleo Bar. The Paleo Bar. And when I first heard that, I have to say, I was like, is that like dried meat or something? Because that's what I think of paleo diets as meat. And it's like, no, there's no meat in that. Like, oh, good, because otherwise I'm not going to be eating it. But the Paleo Bar is a little protein bar. It's a chocolate flavor, and it only has four ingredients in it. It has date sugar, which if you study date sugar, you will find it is the healthiest sugar ever in terms of how it metabolizes in the body. It has the cocoa, the chocolate. It has almonds and walnuts. It has four ingredients, and that is it. Nothing else. So it's a very, very clean little power bar. And where we use these mostly, and I think in England it's probably the same now as it is here in America, in that I can go into the shop and I'll find, you know, there'll be like 6 to 10 different power bars there. Partly because it's a very athletic community, a lot of cyclists, a lot of runners, and they just pop one of those in their little, you know, back pocket and off they go. So they have a little protein bar. And so that's what this is. It's a little teeny protein bar. That is without any meat of any kind, of any animal food, which is good. I'm very happy about that. And it's this chocolate taste. It's a mild chocolate taste. So don't think of it as, sort of Kit Kat taste or anything like that. It's not. It's mild. It's not too sweet at all. The date sugar, there's not too much of it. So it's a very mild sweetness. And the chocolate is mild, but it's just there gently. And it sort of comes together, so you can't even isolate, oh, I taste almond or I taste walnut. You really don't. It's all sort of together, and they're very finely ground, so it's not like big chunks of nuts in there. And what you find is I can eat even a half a one, and it will sustain me for the next couple of hours. If I'm really hungry and I'm running from here to there, I keep them in my car. I keep them in my handbag, and I find that, you know, just at the right time when I'm like stuck and I didn't think of eating enough because I get like that, I run around and just forget to eat, that I have it right there. And one of those is absolutely ample for the next few hours. So I'm really thrilled they brought that out. It's done very, very well in North America. We've had it for a few months now, and we love it. And I get it on autoship, and I suggest you do too. And it will be another wonderful consumable product for your customers as well to get on autoship. So that's, you know, a beautiful area that the company, again, I'll just reiterate that they're really thinking about how can we balance our incredible durables that we all love and we all use with consumables that are needed, that aren't extraneous, that are really important and healthy without any additives or, you know, they're all organic. And so we're very, very thrilled. So those are your new products. So when you go to the product launch, I'm going to suggest that you just bring friends. Just bring friends to the product launch. I know it's new for you, but it's going to be as new for them, for you as it is for them. So why not just bring some friends and just learn together? Because like my new friend, Lauren, she's so lovely, and I literally just met her. And here she is coming this afternoon to get more technology. So, you know, you never know where it's going to go. And our work, we are the marketers for Niken. Niken creates these brilliant products for us. And our job is to share. Our job is word of mouth advertising. That's why we get paid so very well to do this. It's word of mouth advertising. So you develop your customer base, and to really create your wealth, you must develop the network base as well. It's both things. It's not either or. So build the network, find some other people who will also be willing to share this, and you know, you'll never look back, and you'll be able to make substantial income from hundreds of pounds to thousands of pounds to many, many thousands of pounds to millions of pounds. If you really choose, you can have that, because our market penetration is 0.25%. And every time we bring out a new product like this or like this, we have no market penetration, zero, 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 zero. So that's really important to understand. You have a whole new market here for people, you know, people that have maybe heard of Niken before, but they've never seen these. So that's what I'm going to suggest, is bring your friends to the product launch with you. The more the merrier, then you'll get results like we did here. Video them, put them on Facebook, use social media. And away we go. So thanks everybody for listening. I hope that's really helpful for you. And we'll talk later. Bye.